Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the probability for a Poisson distribution by using Casio calculator. Consider the random variable x follows a Poisson distribution with lambda equal to 1.2. Part A, determine the probability of x equal to 3. First, press menu, look for the 7 function distribution. Press down. Choose Poisson PD, probability distribution. Since we are asked for only one value of x, choose 2 variable. X is equal to 3, press equal. Lambda equal to 1.2, press equal. Equal again to obtain the correct probability. Now let's say we are asked for an interval. We have 3 methods here. First, press menu, distribution. Now, choose Poisson PD, 2. Choose list. We need the values 2, 3, 4, 5. So we input 2, 3, 4, and 5. Press equal again, lambda 1.2, correct. Equal again, and we should obtain a list of probabilities. And we just have to sum up the probability manually, and we should obtain the correct value. Second method, press menu. Distribution, now Poisson PD 2. This time we should use variable 2. X is equal to 2. Press equal, equal. Obtain the probability, then we store in A. Press equal, change 2 to 3. Press equal, equal. Obtain probability, store in B. Press equal, change x to 4, equal, equal, store in C. Press equal, change to 5, equal, equal, store in D. Back to menu, go to the first function, calculate. Alphabet A plus alphabet B plus alphabet C plus alphabet D equal, then we will obtain the correct probability. Or the last method, menu, distribution function 7, down, Poisson cumulative distribution. We have to bear in mind that this cumulative here stands for less than cumulative. So we can work only for less than cases. So we want 2 to 5, which means that we don't want 1. We should remove 1 and 0. So we remove less than or equal to 1. We choose Poisson CD 3. Choose variable 2. X is equal to 5. Equal lambda 1.2. Equal. Equal. Store the value in A. Equal again. Change to 1. Equal. Equal, store the value in B. Menu, back to the first function, calculate. This time we should take alphabet A minus alphabet B. Press equal and obtain the correct probability, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.